thing about love is that it comes just like that.
Remember when I met you?
Just like that.
We became lovers.
Just like that.
By the way, no, I think most people don't know. I read music for school.
Oh, for
I get a certificate for music. Wow. For JOS. Because
this one before
my university, okay. Proper. So everything. So I read psychology.
Okay.
I read music.
Okay.
And I read business administration at the same time. So even this my album where I drop.
Yeah.
If you hear me play, if you hear guitar, I'm going to Peter Plan.
For real.
If you hear piano, I'm Peter Plan.
Wow.
So that's the whole idea. Because these are the things where people don't know me when I be are there for group.
Group, yeah.
Somehow I was limited. There was a limitation for me.
Who actually limits you? Who you go?
I mean,
who you go blame for that?
To be honest with you, I blame everybody, including myself.
Because
It's about you. You see, music is about how you feel. Now, what do you feel? For example, I know very well that people don't want at the beginning. Even as I release this album, people come to her. How come we don't know? Say this guy, they do all these things before. Why? Because.
Okay, no, I not go lie give you. After our breakup, so many people be like, enough for the kukuma sing for the this sing for the peace we agree for. Now your brother they do every. Now that's it be on. So you go hard before you really, you know, excel on him.
On
your own, you get me. But yes, you shock everybody with your new arrangement. But only me from singing that.
What you talk now? What you talk now? You say they say now. Only one person.
Person they sing. Say you them who the dancing. I don't know. Maybe you tell us.
We don't know who started. I know go talk. We don't know who started. But it's fine.
No, I want.
No. As you say now.
Yeah.
You. We'll talk about the album.
Yeah.
As I release album now.
Yeah.
You don't notice say. The story don't change.
Yeah.
Certainly. The narrative don't change.
Don't change.
Yeah. Now. Do you blame me from ending the? Hold on. He was a nobody. He became now in Don Komod. Okay, we don't sabi say you sabi, but one day group back. Which group will now? Condemn one person, praise one person.
I go really like more.
But you know, the truth be say, today I don't get my fans. I don't want to like me, they talk my mind.
Yeah.
In a group, if you get 300 and something million fans,
yeah.
But see this Mr. P,
yeah,
100,000. I'm gonna free me with them.
Okay,
you be the producer when you get some.
I guess so.
Okay, if you just give us small minutes or ideas like behind this arrangement.
So let me put it this way. The prodigal is someone who this is what it means. Someone who doesn't look back, who lives his life naturally. You know, he might live a lavish life, but without looking back, without being controlled or whatever. And again, for me to redefine him, I call it independent and successful.
You be like you call your own mini to prodigal right now. Independent,
it's not the prodigal.
Regard song won't be for Bible.
Yeah.
Okay, independence and successful. Abi,
I wrote it. If you remember, there's a place you were the killing them sha. I put that killing them sha on that
because the vibe.
The vibe because of that vibe. I wrote that song, right? Because of that vibe, and he loves the song. But the truth is that I wasn't going to get the clearance from.
Based on the time we want to release the album,
because it was his people
overseas.
Even the same thing happened with, just like that as well.
Okay.
When I get them, his people couldn't give me
clearance.
Okay. No, these are handled professionally.
I know. Anything when it concerns those international records,
you have to get clearance.
All right, I want to ask you my last question. So from this album now, The Prodigal, what thing you want to make the fans? Wouldn't be that thing where you say you won't make your fans get from the album.
Probably they don't get them already, trust
big message. They don't get the message.
They don't get them.
Okay.
The narrative don't change.
Okay.
The narrative
don't accept
that,
you for who you be.
That thing now, what did they thought it don't end. Like I pray now everybody eye don't clear, everybody don't understand.
Okay.
You know, say, okay, this guy is not regular, this guy is different. I know they expect my song to plan for club all the time. In as much as I get those songs, but I think I'll be the kind of person who will be saying, I they do things based on the way I feel.
The way you feel.
Alright? Yeah. And I know say I get fans who want to listen to that thing who I want to do. And this album don't speak a lot about them. I'm telling you, this is not the first album where first time where an album, but I expect my people to say, Now this one song got a few part, my brother. No, don't get me wrong.
Okay.
The negative way you go see get, I know where they come. The same people. Now the same.
When they heartbroken.
The same P square heartbroken. But I don't. Before I release, I don't tell them. Remove sentiment. Remove emotion.
Just enjoy what you
listen to the album. Yeah. Away from that, you go do all right. But if you see career for my brother. People where they fight for, no, they fight for you. We don't move on. You know, one move on. Remain where you did. They count. They give you a bag of rice. They count at one after one. You go, oh, do. So we don't move. You just learn to move.
Stop you.
Understand? Now, so me, I say, but I know they criticize. Like I say, me, self, I don't forgive them. Don't get me wrong.
Yeah.
I don't forgive them.
You don't
them.
Move on, too.
Yesterday, something they trend. People begin to apologize to me.
Sorry, no, say, yes, for the past. Didn't know. I think I saw some tweet like that.
Yes, people are already doing that now. Even on my, but you know the truth is that.
So we often talk say this Prodigal album actually changed the whole narrative. Where people get off you before.
I get Mickey Mouse now.
And again, I'm always doing my Zoom live, so I'd always.
So you know the. Oh, I see reason why you know they're too smart.
So this I smiled before. Even if they make me vex, I'll do it.
Like,
he said, Peter, what's wrong with you? Watch. What's wrong with you?
I'll leave me. That one weak me, I beg.
But anyway. The truth is, being happy is one of the best.
Yeah.
I've seen people compliment me. This guy, you the age backwards. But God damn, you know if he beat anything past peace of yourself, mind. Though.
Eh? Now, because he take care of yourself, peace of mind.
I get one of the best family in my life, my wife and kids. Yeah. Like, even as a day, and I know if you just wait, at the look time, I go pick them for school.
On a serious note, I'm not going to lie, give you, I think you'd be one of the artists when we say, you know, you hold family value very strong. And you're supposed to be inspirational.
Nobody expect my marriage to last. But.
Now, here we are. How many years now do this together right now?
Me and your wife? Yeah. Since I moved into Lagos, we've been together.
So, from early 2000, Waka Corrishna?
We've been together. We've been together for like 17 years.
17 years. Almost. Well,
marriage wise is about 6 years.
6 years. Wow. Wow. I think you need to share your
secrets.
Your secrets.
It's just wrap in the back of your mind that, you know, when the day you wake up in the morning and say,
I want
to please say yes. See, no family won't the quarrel. No husband or wife will the quarrel. The only problem, me and my wife, the quarrel. But I tell you one thing I like about. I live for big house, don't get me wrong. But there's this mentality of my mama and papa. My mama and papa, in as much as they would get small household, they live. My mama get in own room, my papa get in own room. So when they build my house, I build my own room, my wife own. She looked at me and said, what are you doing? I said, this is your room. Say for what? We have to stay in the same room. So me, my brothers, all of them do the same thing, separate. Yeah. So, okay. We convert, me and her can't convert one room to a bigger
closet.
To
our own,
for her own closet. I said, okay. So anytime we quarrel, we must stay for the same room.
Yeah.
No, so, because and I begin to understand the life. Say, okay, these things are done. And because she's more like into the Western life, she's American, half Russian, half American. And
wait, half Russian, half American.
She's actually American citizen, but half Nigerian,
half
Russian.
Okay.
And I can see how her mom and dad lives.
Okay.
Most of this I know. I be Paco. But I can't learn a lot of stuff, you know, from not say, okay, listen, guys, this is how this thing that. I didn't go to a marriage counseling or whatever. Like I said, people don't expect say this marriage go last. But the best way is to, you know, say. Where you don't understand, say your own, not your own. Protect your own. The people they try make una separate their own, they try hold their own too as well.
And I think you'll be one of the very few artists when we say we never hear scandal of cheating.
The question is, she if two of una respect una self,
you go
una go they protect each other. You go protect each other.
Today on top, the original Niger FM 102.7 We Radio.